experiment with the camera. I have it set up on a tripod behind the deer. Just want to see what incoming arrows look like. I'm shooting the Morrison riser Hex 6 bow. Also, the camera's now in an open housing, so you can probably hear me a little bit better. Again, just playing around experimenting. Let's see how it looks. Leave you where you stood. You believed I could. You'd seen it done before. I could read your thoughts and tell you what you saw. And never say a word. But now the best, but I'm curious to see what it looks like. Thanks for looking. Bye. Again, just messing around with the GoPro. Gonna be shooting right over the camera this time, up close. See how bad I dropped my bow on, which I know I do. Shooting kind of quick today. Gotta slow down. Again, just playing around, getting used to the camera. Hi, again, just playing around from the side this time. Again, shooting the Hex 6 bow with the Morrison riser. Got a mix of snuffers, tree sharks, interceptors. Just if you've never seen one of these tree sharks up close, I mean, they truly are wicked, just wicked head. Leather covered quickie quiver, real quiet. Really happy with this setup. Sealskin shell. This 8190 string's been great, but this heat, it's actually stretching a little bit. So I'm shooting probably 6¾ brace height on this bow right now, which I really like it closer to about 7. Again, not real far, just kind of too hot to be shooting today, so I'm just playing around. Thanks for looking.
Once upon a time, I was of the mind to lay your burden down and leave you where you stood.